23 years ago today, on a morning that looked an awful lot like this, that felt an awful lot like this, 412 first responders who look like you, who were trained like you, who carry themselves like you, got up on that morning and they kissed their loved ones and they went to work. And by the end of that day, every one of them was dead because they loved their community, they loved those people in the towers, and they loved each other more than they loved themselves. We're here together to sweat it out because we're gonna honor those who gave the ultimate sacrifice. So thank you for what you do. Thank you for being here. Let's have a great 41 minutes and 20 seconds. Let's suffer together, all right? Let's go.